Clegg for power. Near side, one-timer. Nedeljkovic earning his money here in this period alone. And then Cozens gets a piece of the Red Wings goaltender. Going to be an interference call coming up here. Is that going to Detroit?
No, it's going to Detroit, Dan.
Yeah. As Nedeljkovic came out of the net.
It's the goalie that's getting the penalty.
Yeah.
And they're saying anybody from the ice area that can go, and he's going to be serving the penalty. He drops the left shoulder into Cozens as he's coming through, and I don't blame him. He's under siege here. The beginning of this. Look, here's Tuck and Sider going at it. All of a sudden, Tuck just picks up his stick right there, walks to the net, bang, gets a scoring chance from it.
A four straight shots by the Sabres. He looked like Chris Osgood of Ghost Fast. Erwin Osgood rammed into Mike Modano in the playoffs that year, knocked him silly, and no penalty call. Way to go, Ozzy. 2 minutes
for interference. So Buffalo back to the power play.